What's good? Encrowd. Say it with me. Gang, 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 gang. As you see, we back with another video, baby.
Yeah. I really took all them trips, really smoked all them zips, really stood on the whips, really counted them chips. I've been doing this shit, my nigga. What could the fuck they be talking about? What could the fuck they be talking about? Yeah. Yeah. What could the fuck they be talking about?
Got this bad guy. Got this bad guy tagging along with me. But this video is about updates I got coming to the car. Also, you know, this is a family trip we took, the Lake of the Ozarks. Man, would you guys look what I did to my damn car?
I don't know if y'all can see it, but I knocked my damn front splitter. It goes like right here. I knocked it off. So
you big dummy.
I mean, if you look at it, it don't look bad. Can't really tell, you know what I'm saying, from the side view of it, but definitely gonna have to reorder that again. Yeah, also,
you got bugs on.
Yeah, my car is super dirty, like right now. Also, we got the my tire stickers ordered. We also got that rear diffuser. Even though I had one, I sold it to a guy. I got the rear diffuser going down here in black. So what else we got new coming to the channel? I'm blacking these out right here. So this is gonna be black out. After everything come, I'm gonna debadge the whole backside of the car. Oh yeah, man, I gotta show y'all this. So I just got me a new camera. So all my videos is finna be like super dope now. You know what I'm saying? Let me show y'all this. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, so, sir. I got me a new camera. I got me a new, what you gonna call it? Little grip thing to hold it that I can, you know, do my movies, record, zoom in, all that stuff. It also, go ahead, flip it for me, King. Hold it for me. It also flips. No, the other way. So, it also flips the other way so I can record myself. When I tell you, like, this mug is like a nice camera for real. Like, this is dope.
Show them how you can flip it
so
back.
So I can flip it back. Watch what I'm recording when I do that. Zoom in. Back for me. Let me do it. I got it. Flip this mug back. I don't want to mess up that screen. Definitely don't want to get that screen. But like I said, so after this video today, this will be my last video using my phone. I've been using my phone since I started. So I finally upgraded and got me a new camera. The quality of my video is gonna be so much better. So if I advise anybody who just trying to, you know, step up their game, you know, to go out and seek, you know, a better camera. Or if not, if you like how, you know, your phone or whatever you use and work, you know, to each his own. But mine's, so I wanna make my videos a little bit better for you guys. So you seeing this quality right now, how I look, just imagine this times 10. I think I bought this camera for like almost, with the camera and the little stand that you can do, I think everything was probably like almost close to about $800 to $1,000. So cool little upgrade to the channel. You'll see it in my next video. A quick little vacation to the Lake of the Ozarks I'm about to show you guys. So stay tuned to that. What else we got? We got what?
We got the merch coming out.
That merch? Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna hold off on the merch until we get some more subscribers, but we do. We got some t-shirts and stuff made for like my daughter and my wife, stuff like that for them, but show you guys a little bit of that. But yeah, like I said, I got the rear diffuser. I got my tire stickers. Oh yeah, I got these. That's coming. I'm blacking these out right here. So this is gonna be black. So actually, while we were just shooting the video, I think I just got some in the mail. Show you guys that. So I end up getting, already opened it, but. So like right when we were shooting the video, all this came in the mail. So basically what this is just like,
I guess, to clean it and to lay it on. But these are like the black strips that go right here on the lights and stuff like that. So by August, we should have the rims. When I tell you, man, my car is filthy. We should have the rims and stuff by August. So be on the lookout for that. On a real quick note, just thanks to everybody who been just watching the channel and, you know what I'm saying, just staying with me. Promise we're going to have more and more to come. Guys, like the new quality of the videos and the new content that we about to bring to the channel. I got on that note, Encrowd Gang, we out. Peace. Lake of the Ozarks. It's the room I got. His own little bathroom and shit. Walk in closet, them. I don't know if y'all can see this, but every room got its own balcony.
Okay. You good, man? You don't know? Look.
Yeah. I ain't playing with that liquor neither. Quit playing.
I just put it on. I got like.
Yes, sir.
In every room.
He already know what it is.
Oh,
man, looking down on the bathroom, quit playing. Getting footage for you guys. Check it out. This my dope. Everybody got their own deck.
Yeah, yeah. Ring the bell, man.
Shit, frog. That big got frog bite. That big got frog bite. That big.
Yeah. Are you on the phone?
You know what you was.
Ain't nothing but a little bit straight.
A little bit straight, dude.
We're scheduled for rain this whole week.
Hmm.
If
it's,
that's a different story.
It might be
what is
you
going to
be doing in Columbia?
Thank
when
you.
When you want another Sprite?
Really? You go around. It's on your back.
That's beautiful, man. Look at that scenery, man. This is. Yeah, that's my view. My room down there somewhere. That's all us.
Sure.
Right. You ain't sure that lounge area, look, Mom. You ain't sure that?
Cause she can sit there.
Free.
Ain't nothing but a little bit straightened.
Man, free.